has been a change of plan. Transport by plane is no longer an option.
I thought the time was of the essence.
It is far more important to get it back as quietly as possible. This is a ticking bomb liable to blow up if we are not careful.
Why do we bury it every night?
Someone kills us in our sleep. They still might not find it.
Get up!
Where are you going?
To find supplies in the village. Spoils of war.
It's not safe. We need to protect this.
The Führer.
He shot himself in his bunker in Berlin. This is more important than any of us.
Look around you.
What the hell happened here?
There's no one here.
Forest, as you see things.
There's no one watching.
We need to move out.
What if you die trying to protect this?
No one cares. The war is over.
The war is not over.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Yeah?
This is 476 Barbary, right?
Yeah, I'm renting this place.
No, I booked it a month ago.
Are you sure you have the right place?
Yeah. What am I supposed to do?
Why don't you come inside and we'll call these idiots. Why don't you just crash here?
Oh, no.
I don't know if you got a great look at this neighborhood, but I don't think you should be out there by yourself. It's dry and there's a lock on the door.
By the way, I'm Keith.
Tess.
You take the bedroom and I'll sleep out here on the couch.
Perfectly natural.
Power. Tyranny. Violence. Europe was engulfed in war, plague, and famine.
Gan?
I need your help.
Catherine.
It's the last chance to help this kingdom. Her uncle is the King of France. You must unite Europe.
Kidnapping her is the only way.
We don't kidnap women. The King's rules are God's rules.
Letting me go.
I need you alive.
Yes.
Day will be close. I need to find her.
I know who did it.
And those soldiers are never gonna find him.
Why?
Because I trained him. Tomorrow, she will be yours.
You must protect her.
I will do whatever it takes. I will burn every tree in the forest.
He cannot be allowed to get Catherine.
If you choose to fight, you may die. But for your cause, and that is a good death! Who's got him?
Kings may be chosen by God, but they still make the mistakes of men.
कौन शिवा?
Left is unlisted, but looks like if we take it down a few miles.
What are you doing?
I think we hit something.
Jericho?
Mr. Bishop, Detective Sawyer. Sarah was found with her hands zip tied to the steering wheel.
Tell me you have a lead or something.
You, I will find who's responsible.
Yeah,
for this.
I'm gonna look too. Job done and some.
That's not a good idea, Mr. Bishop.
I need to find out who did this to my daughter.
Opportunity I was once given. And I'm gonna offer you that same opportunity. I've got the guy, John. I tracked down surveillance tape at a gas station.
Dad!
Disappointed in you, John.
Where are you going, Daddy?
You don't need to worry about that, honey.
Out of anyone, I thought you'd appreciate my masterpiece.
Please let me stop.
You need to be sure. You can't turn back after crossing this line.
Evil is coming that threatens our kingdom, our freedom. But we have a weapon. They are not prepared for.
My king, the Europeans wish to conquer us.
They will not stop until the whole of Africa is theirs. We must fight back for our people.
Maneska, you are asking me to take them to war. War.
Some things are worth fighting for.
Don't know.
You are called to join the King's Guard. No kingdom in all of Africa shares this privilege. Train hard, fight harder. We fear no one. And we fear no pain. I offer you a choice. Fight or we die. To be a warrior, you must kill your tears.
We are the spear of victory! We are the blade of freedom!
Victim's name is Leo
Kopernitzer. We are the whole man!
And he's killed in costumes.
Longer do you intend to hold us all hostage?
Or is that the idea? Gather all the suspects and interrogate each of us in turn until the mystery is solved?
Marvin Cochranaris, overrated playwright.
Celebrated, playwright?
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I can't read my own handwriting.
There was an incident.
I'll kill you.
It's as good as a confession.
It's not jumps to conclusions, Constable.
What do we have here? Working late, huh?
He killed Kopernik to hush up the affair. Case closed. I'm doing it again, aren't I, sir? Jumping to conclusions.
Yeah. A little bit.
You've never heard of Richard Attenborough.
A real-life detective.
I understand that you came to blows the night in question.
It was me, Inspector. I arrest you for the murder of Leo Kopernik.
No. We have a serial killer on the loose.
Please, stand back!
He keeps the key! Under the mat.
We are no longer merely suspects. We are also potential victims.
So what did he do that made you suspicious?
It wasn't so much what he did, it was more the way he did it.
How did he do it?
Sort of suspiciously.
Right.
Your family during these times is admirable, but you only get one take at this life.
If only they would just die.
Pardon?
Nothing.
Freedom! I want to be special, dancing up on the screen like the pretty girls in the pictures.
I will not let you leave this farm again.
I'm worried there may be something real wrong with me.
Rumor has it they only take one gal per town.
We're looking for someone with X Factor.
Has to be me.
How about a film nobody else has seen?
Is it legal?
It will be eventually.
What?
I know what I've done. Bad things. Terrible, awful, murderous things. I want to be loved from as many people as possible. But truth is, I'm not really a good person.
Are you there, David?
You're aware of a deeper existence.
Are you there, David?
Are you there, David?
Maybe a temporary reassurance that, indeed, there is no beginning, no end. And you find yourself struggling to comprehend a deep mystery. Ever since I was 16, I was determined we'd have the greatest adventure that any one person could ever have.
I'm an alligator. I'm a mama papa calling for you. I'm the space invader. I'll be a rock and roller bitch for you.
And how about the shoes? Are those men's shoes or women's shoes or bisexual shoes?
They're shoes, silly.
Hello, June. Hello, Jennifer. I've recorded some questions here, and I've left enough space for you to answer.
What do you think of your new school? Which do you like better, sunshine or rain?
How was your day, girls?
They spoke to me, and then it was just less and less, you know?
If there's something you want to communicate, you best say it now.
Jennifer, June, how would you describe your personalities?
I think you might be a bad influence on each other. It might be an idea to split you up for a while.
We will move the girls into special education.
Are you going to say anything?
We'll get them to talk, yes.
Guilty or not guilty?
You need to take care of yourself.
You can at least say something.
You best say it now.
How do you plead?
They shall be institutionalized indefinitely.
If you were telling your story, how would it begin?
In order to write a good book, you need to feel it. You have to be inspired.
Writers now.
Better life without
my sister.
It's brought a new awakening in me.
I could reach out and touch the stars.
I could see the galaxy.
Can't go back to the empty days before we found
love. I feel as though I'm swimming in a pool.
I taste the bittersweet smell of salt.
It's like God gave me a chance. A chance to prove who I really am.
But you're not feeling very well. And the only way to cure it is if we stay home all day and I tend to you and kiss you and cook for...
Bye.
Bang, bang!
Security level, yellow. All residents safe and accounted for. Bang, bang!
Victory is safe and secure. Here you can live the life you deserve. We can all live the life.
Frank has built something truly special. What he's created out here, it's a different way. A better way.
Victory has things money can't buy.
Mm-hmm.
I live next door. You wouldn't believe the things I've heard.
Jack and Alice only have time for each other.
What is the enemy of progress?
Chaos.
Yeah. Ooh. Nasty word. Chaos.
The one thing they ask of us is to stay here, where it's safe.
I was here when you got here?
Yeah. You're sleeping in the bedroom.
That's good. Just breathe.
Most of my patients have had nightmares. I have some pills I can prescribe for that.
Violet, where did you meet Phil?
We met on a train
to Boston. You dropped your ticket, and he bent down, picked it up, gave it to you, right?
Thank you for your loyalty.
Not everyone gets this opportunity.
What are we doing?
Changing the world.
What are we doing?
Changing the world.
They're lying about everything.
Keep calm and carry on.
I gave you all of this, Alice!
It's all about control.
Whose world is this? Alice!
I know exactly who you are.
You don't get to take that from me. Alice, go!
Obviously, don't.
I've been waiting for someone like you, someone to challenge me. Like a good girl.
Hey, honey. Looks like it might storm.
No, I think we'll be all right.
Dad. Someone's watching us.
Hello? What are you doing over there?
Tessa?
We celebrate Tessa's birthday because she's not here. And she's coming back.
She replays that day over and over again. She just won't accept that Tessa and your father are gone.
Do you ever hear voices?
What kind of voices?
Voices that aren't really there.
Something was out there.
I think people create monsters.
Did Tessa really disappear out there?
I saw it. I saw all of it.
It's not inside you yet.
This isn't nothing.
What the hell was that?
There are answers on this tape and out in the woods.
We're letting our imagination get the best of us.
I had another nightmare.
Don't be afraid. It's nothing.
Tessa, smile!
Life there was like a frozen river. The surface was beautiful. But underneath, it's a joyless and a lonely life. But you are different.
You can change everything.
What is it you like to talk about?
My patient. Hi. I know you're nervous. I just want to have a chat.
I'm seeing something no one else can see except for me. It's smiling at me. No! Oh my God!
Yesterday, a patient in your care died brutally in front of you.
I need to find an explanation for what happened.
It's smiling at me. It's smiling at me.
Cases involving 19 victims with a direct line linking them all together.
You said only 19. Why is it that everybody else who's seen it is dead and you're alive? I've seen it too.
You?
Get her away from me!
How long between each victim's death?
None of them survived longer than a week.
Today is my fourth day.
I am not gonna keep running.
I have to face it.
How does it make you feel?
I'm just really scared that something bad is going to happen.
Have I overlooked a good retro movie? Please tell me that movie in the year, in the comments so that I can feature it in a future video. Thank you for your time today.